Queensland's TV smashing prisoners. 8 flat screens destroyed a day, 250 a month, 3,000 a year. Pulverised by irate inmates in a Nine News investigation. How much it's costing every Queensland taxpayer. Why do they keep giving them new TVs? Nine News tonight.